Oh, this is gonna be my faint day. Mini arenas.
I want to stay a little bit longer. Play some games in the arcade. Not every machine works, though.
Boom. Let me check these cameras. I got this. Where is she? Where'd she go? She just left me?
This is where your parents are.
Lured her to the kitchen. Get the hammer. Go, go, go. Whatever. Hammer time. Of course, the same deal. Now where's Spring Bonnie? No. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Consent is everything. I want that picture. this ends tonight. These dreams. Freddy's. The strings lead back further. You are not playing cards. Not working. Just bring the ball. Wait, what was that? What? Yo, you followed me? Well, that sucks now. He needs to learn a thing or two about boundaries. Oh, come on! What's my mission anyway? The point of it. Ah! This is not part of my plan. Are you alright there? I need to find a key card. Maybe check the basement as well.
You're in too deep, kid.
Key card.
What the?
Oh, hey. Oh yeah, he always snores. Alright, can't be wait to be chased again. Maybe I shouldn't investigate the point. He knows! Maybe I shouldn't oh well. Hey, you can't do that. This will all be over soon. I need to go into the pit.
This will all be over.
Why are you doing that now? Yeah, that's weird.
This is over.
Yes. Get off me! Yes, he's stuck, just like in the book. He's dead. Are you okay? What the heck is that thing? What happened, Oswald?
Well, I hit in the ball pit, did a prank, and you must have hit your head pretty hard when you fell.
I'm sorry. Let's get out of here, son. You and I are beat up pretty good, Oz. What happened?
You don't remember anything?
Well, considering the massive lump on my noggin, no.
Oh. I was mad at you for picking me up late again, so I hid from you and you slipped on a ball and got knocked out.
Oh, Oz, you're not a pain. You're just a kid. A very good kid at that. Kids make mistakes all the time, and you're supposed to. It's how you learn. I'm the one who's supposed to not make mistakes, definitely. But obviously, I make mistakes. I'm sorry I haven't been there for you, Oz. It's time I make some changes around here. Tell you what, let's go home, get you clean, and pop some movies for old time's sake. Deal?
Deal? I'm not saying that.
Same here, kiddo.
Oh yeah, I think I may be suspended from school.
What? Wow, an actual good restaurant.
I don't know how you're comfortable with eating there, especially after what happened.